Bonka, Relea Sedate, Cast, Plot de Timothée Chalamet Prequel. Fans of the Roald Dahl Classic Charlie and the Chocolate Factory will be wanting to grab their golden tickets on se more. A 2023 marks the release of Warner Bros. Blockbuster Wonka. Following in the footsteps of the 1971 classic Willy Wonka y the Chocolate Factory and the 2005 adaptation with the same name as the novel. The new film will explore the early years of the eccentric chocolatier. Warner Bros. First acquired the rights to Willy Wonka himself back pulgada 2016, with initial production negotiations beginning pulgada 2018. Here's everything we know about Wonka so far. Wonka is currently scheduled to be released on 15 December 2023. The film was initially scheduled for release in March 2023, but was pushed back through adjustments to the Warner Bros. 2022-2023 film slate. With the majority of filming taking place in the wake of COVID-19 restrictions. It's more than likely that Wonka will be ready for its new December release date. Only two stars currently have confirmed roles in this adaptation of Wonka. Bones and Alan Call Me By Your Name star Timothée Chalamet will appear in the titular role. Fresh from the November release of Dune, Part 2, he was announced to play Willy Wonka pulgada 2021. Peep Show actor Patterson Joseph is also set to star as Arthur Slugworth, one of Wonka's rival chocolatiers. Though the roles are yet unknown, there are plenty of other cast members slated to star in Wonka. Blackadder star Rowan Atkinson is set to appear in the film, alongside the Chape of Water actress Sally Hawkins. The favorite Oscar winner Olivia Colman is also billed on the cast list, with Matt Lucas and Keegan-Michael Key additionally scheduled for Wonka roles. Other names include Jim Carter, Natasha Rothwell, Tom Davis, Matthew Vinton, and Cobna Oldbrook Smith. Wonka is set to be directed by Paul King, who has previously worked on films including Paddington and Bunny and the Bull. King was officially announced as the film's director back in early 2021, alongside the announcement of the film's new title. The screenplay has been co-written by both King and Simon Farnaby, who is known for his work on Horrible Histories and Paddington 2. The production team includes David Ayman, Luke Cage, and Alexandra Derbyshire. Wonka is now in post-production. Filming took place across England and Utah in the United States. In early 2022. It was announced that part of the film's production was taking place in St. Albans. Building one of the sets on Verulamium Park. Other UK locations have included Bad, Lyme Regis, Maple Durham, Bradford, and Randover Airport. The Warner Bros. Studios in Le Aves de Nave additionally Venus set throughout the filming schedule. It has been revealed that Wonka will act as a prequel to the original 1964 novel. Following a younger version of Willy Wonka in the days before he set up his infamous chocolate factory. Specific plot details are as yet unknown, but it has been announced that Wonka will be a musical adaptation. In an interview with British Vogue, Chalamet revealed that he has 7 musical numbers throughout the film. Citing temas and escape to everyday life. Speaking to Screen Rant in early 2022, star Natasha Rothwell said, "I can't give away anything. I feel like I signed everything away to do it. But I had so much fun. I literally got back a few weeks ago from shooting in London. I was there for 5 months and I just think audiences are going to enjoy it," comillas. The current IMDb grande synopsis for Wonka reads as follows. The story will focus specifically on a young Willy Wonka and how he made the Oompa Loompa song one of his earliest adventures, comillas. Currently, there is no trailer for Wonka. The movie is in post-production, but expect the first trailers to appear during the summer blockbuster period. Some vain recent footage has been released on YouTube, including a clip of Chalamet filming a scene in Lyme Regis. In another short clip, Ekan ehert sin hinga topa veikle movin trou de Kovarbour. Bonka is coming to cinema son 15 de December, 2023.